Very rarely we're gonna be here by ourselves thinking about a solution. Most of the time we'll go in the field, in the market, talk to the end user and ask them what they want and build what they want.
To improve your product, you need the customer feedback. If you just copy something else, I mean, you're just behind. We want to stay ahead.
Qu'est-ce qu'on fait, les compétiteurs dans le fond aussi? Mais qu'est-ce qu'on fait, on le fait mieux que eux.
Rotobec is still Rotobec, still built in the same place. Some of the people have worked there since the very beginning. That's a testament to quality of what they do.
Everybody said how good the Rotobec was, and then I switched to Rotobec, and that's all we've had since, and it's probably all we're going to have for the next several years.
Customers like quality. That's why we sell Rotobec.
You can have a hold of something. They just don't like
Rotobec. The value-creating device.
Much more superior.
Rápidas, económicas.
And support from Rotobec is outstanding.
It's the best grapple that ever came into this yard so far.
It has exceeded our expectations.
This is by far my favorite one.
Quite proud of what we can do. The department's evolved tremendously over the years. So Rotobec's not afraid of exploring new technologies. We share ideas with people from all over the world on how we can improve. We're humble people and we look to be challenged. And when somebody can tell us where we suck, we look for that. We look forward to that.
So far, we've covered the production departments where Rotobec products are manufactured. But all this would not be possible without the administrative and production support departments. These departments include purchasing, finance, sales, marketing, human resources, information technology, continuous improvement, industrial outsourcing, methods, planning, maintenance, CNC programming, customer service, and engineering. At Rotobec, we design and manufacture our products with the needs of our end users in mind. This is why all our engineering projects are originally driven by a specific customer or market need. Our engineering team is composed of 32 people, some of whom have over 40 years of experience. Last year alone, our team completed over 440 custom product projects requiring small modifications and approximately 80 medium to large scale projects. With the demand, some custom products become standard products. Last year alone, 60 products were added to the list of standard products. At Rotobec, we're always striving to improve our products because we know that our customers deserve the best. Perfection does not exist, but with it as a goal, we push the limits to reach excellence.
At the end of the day, we are just like our customers. So most of our customers are family operations, and we like to relate to them because that's Rotobec. It's three generations now that supports and listens to its customers.
Ils sont toujours ouverts à travailler avec nous autres, à nous donner l'information qu'on a besoin pour améliorer nos produits, pour les amener vraiment sur la couche, comme on dit, là.
I mean, we are selling product all around the world, and it's very challenging to support someone on the other side of the globe, not being on site. But we have key people, distributors, which we rely on, and communication needs to be quick and efficient.
You don't want to talk to an answering machine. You want to talk to someone who cares, and someone who's gonna solve your problem the soonest he can. This is where it counts, and this is one of the biggest strengths of the company. We are close to our customer, and we know them well.
We are the world leader of attachment, but the reason why we do it is for the relationship with our customer, relationship with our partners, relationship with our employees. Rotobec started as a family business. And through times, we grew sales, we grew the buildings, we grew the amount of employees, and now we're not only a family business, we are one big family.
We are in a small location, a small town, and
the fact we're in a small community, and that's just how people are. They know there's not much they can do alone.
and they can't wait for people from outside to help them out. They need to count on each other to achieve something. The atmosphere at Rotobec is something you don't see much. Clearly, everybody is working in the same direction. Everybody is very positive, willing to help each other. It's really like a big family.
Peu importe les problèmes qu'on va avoir, il va y avoir quelqu'un pour nous aider. On travaille tout en équipe.
Basically, it's not the machine that makes the difference.
I believe the main reason for Rotobec's success is the people.
I guess what we wanted to show to the series is that Rotobec, it goes beyond being a top quality product. It goes beyond having quality assets. We are in the people business, so we wanted to show you the people that made Rotobec.
What the future holds for Rotobec, I think, is amazing. What's ahead of us is infinite. In my opinion, we're just getting started. Now we've established the foundations, but there's much more to do, and I'm convinced that the best is yet to come.